I'm Mola, here for SnoutyPig. Today we're going to look at the most anticipated horror films of 2013.
So, what do you do? Are you an artist?
I don't know about all that. Maybe you can tell me. I see you too. I have a surprise for you.
Please! Help me!
Please don't scream. You're so beautiful.
It's amazing. I love them.
Sometimes I think that they have more personality than most people.
So what does your girlfriend think of your work?
I don't have a girlfriend.
You never feel lonely?
That's why I was calling.
You and Anna are a perfect fit.
You know, hair is the only part of the body that lasts forever. Why are you scared?
What?
They will never understand. As long as you keep a secret. But if you can't, you'll be alone. You hear that? A lot of you. Alone.
Does it live in a jungle?
No.
Is it really fast?
No.
Does it live on the Great Plains of Africa?
No.
Hey!
What is going on?
Hold on, guys.
Daddy, be careful on the road. Jerry?
Get back in your car right now! Remain with your vehicle!
What is this?
It's the scene worldwide. Is anyone doing better than we are?
We don't know.
I'm scared.
How do we know they're coming?
They're coming. Ready?
Go, go, go!
Come on!
I need you to help him.
You're asking me to leave my family.
I'm not gonna force you. Don't pretend you're not well suited for the job.
Baby?
Tell the kids I'm coming back.
Honey!
Just know, I'm coming back.
trouble conditions. Their parents gone. Alone in the wilderness for at least 5 years.
Hey, Victoria.
How they survived is unexplainable.
I'm your daddy's brother. Remember, Uncle Luke?
With a loving family environment, Victoria and Lily have a real chance at a normal life.
You sure about this?
Nope.
For this.
How have they been affected?
They talk to the walls.
And what do they say?
Mama.
They'll get better. Promise.
I think someone's coming to visit them.
I'd like you to tell me about Mama.
No.
You guys know what time it is?
Don't go in the closet.
Why not? What's in the closet?
Is she here in this house?
Sometimes. You call these guys bonies. They'll eat anything with a heartbeat. I mean, I will too, but at least I'm conflicted about it. Nice watch.
Because
you could be 20-something, but you could also be a teenager. You know, you have one of those faces.
Hey, we got people coming over in 5. Get your butt home. An epic game of modern warfare.
Yeah, that's what save buttons are for, pal.
Himself before he came to my room.
There's no sign of forced entry. Sure all the doors and windows were locked?
I'm sure. We check them every night.
Karen says you guys had to call the police. Is everything all right at home?
Yeah.
It's as if something was drawing them to your home.
Something's going on.
What are we talking about?
I don't know. I can't explain it.
Sammy, come here. Let me take a look at you.
The marks on your son's body appear to have been applied with a brand.
There are people who have reported experiencing the same things that we have been experiencing. I found a guy who claims to be an expert on this stuff.
Have you experienced any unexplained illnesses or blackouts?
Daniel? Why aren't you answering me? Daniel!
Feeling that you might not be in control of your own body?
There's something wrong with you people!
You cannot escape them. Sooner or later, when they're ready, they will take your family.
Do not open this door under any circumstance.
Leave us alone!
Hated seeing the cabin like this.
Oh, is that blood? What is this?
Shouldn't have touched anything from that basement.
Kunda. Strata. Montose. Kunda.
You are all going to die tonight.
I read a passage from that book. I released some evil.
Oh my God! What the fuck did you do there?
Come to us. We are ready. Satan, come.
come to us. We are ready. Satan, come to us. We are ready.
I've wanted to be a surgeon for as long as I can remember. The specialty is known to attract people with a god complex, but that's not me. My vices include red wine, poverty, lust for my professor, and an obsession with personal perfection. However, most people would say this little passion has secured me a nice warm spot in hell. You could call me a monster. Whoever said surgeons can't be real creative.
I quit med school today. But that shouldn't come as a surprise to you.
What's this?
It's my resume.
No, you don't need it to work here, but it is nice to find out some of your dirty secrets. Want to be a doctor?
Surgeon.
Follow me.
What do I have to do?
Yeah, we prefer if Rat was not to die tonight.
You can put the bat down, Dr. Mason. I'm just a desperate woman looking for help.
What exactly does she want me to do? Specialties, Dr. Grant. Have you ever heard of body modification?